Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. Make sure to like, subscribe, and turn on your notifications because I've been posting more. So for this recipe, we'll need one apple, a half a cup of molasses, 2.5 cups of flour, 2 tablespoons oil, and a little more if you need more. Then preheat oven to 350 and put them in for 12 minutes. So hope you enjoy.